Well, howdy doody, fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. No, I'm kidding. Welcome back. So right now, I did a lot of the assassin contract stuff for this region. And that's what we're going to see what happens. I don't remember what happens when you put all the assassin contracts in an area. That's going to hurt. Yeah. It helps to also mark the right area. Phew, that's actually a lot farther away than I thought it was. But we are sitting at a nice 98%. So I'm thinking it's time. Because I'm pretty sure the final mission is going to be like a percent by itself. Alright, this area. What's that dumb mission? That took me a lot of tries. I'll just go this way.
That fella bird's watching.
Alright, and I don't remember if you get a big mission with it. I want to say you do. Mission complete. Is there an extra thing now? Doesn't look like, and it looks like that's everything for the frontiers. So, I think it's actually time. And the last two would cover the last 2%, which would be the last collectible chest, which is, we could actually possibly get here. And B, the loss of the challenges, because I'm getting lazy. Alright. So, it is time.
No.
Food.
Can I help you?
You know you can.
Pardon? Oh!
I do not like having my time wasted.
Stop that! Oh, don't make me call the guards!
Make a sound and you die.
What do you want? He's in the harbor, at the Long Pier, most likely. We heard what happened at the parade. Jaws got all nervous, said he was leaving the country. I thought he was overreacting. It's not. No.
Thank you.
Please let me leave the... Okay. The reason why I don't want to leave... Because above us is actually the last chest. So I don't actually... We can get the last collectible right here, right now. Sweet. Alright, that's all the collectibles. Now I'm ready to find out how anticlimactic this is going to be. Because no matter what, this is going to be awful. Oh, I can't fast travel, dang it. Alright. So this shouldn't be awful. But, what do I know? Do they get the kill out and go hunt him naively, probably? That'd be kind of fitting.
Hurry before it's all gone. We've got an out of fresh
corn. Alright, this is the right way. This is the way.
How can the watchman tolerate?
If you have a delicate...
wonder, like, I'm curious how this is gonna go. I haven't played this part, so I'm like. There he is. This is a bait.
As your Pippin.
Double fail the objective. Okay, so. Easy play is actually just do. What the freak are you supposed to do? Hold up. You have to go enough that way and then go that way almost immediately. You can't chase people and you have to stay within range. You have to do it all at once. Please move when I tell hold the right trigger. What on earth? Alright, well, alright, so I think I needed the original plan, which is going right. Fire damage, stay within range. I don't know why I'm not jumping. Okay, just walk straight into the fire, Connor, after you're not doing anything. Oh, come on!
Bloody ogres!
There's no checkpoint there? Okay, but this is not gonna be hard anymore.
Yeah! That's the idea!
Hit that guy!
Don't let you pop.
Okay. You know what, I'll see you guys in a second. Alright, rematch. What the freak? Alright, this stupid thing.
Bring it to them!
Wait. Will he stop doing anything?
Put us down, we rise again. You end one plot, we forge another. You try so hard, but it always ends the same. Those who know you think you mad. This is why. Even those men you sought to save have turned their backs on you. Yet you fight. You resist. Why?
Because no one else will.
I'm not dead yet. I guess the goal is to get me home. I can't climb. Uh-oh. Oh, the stairs right there. Alright, almost there. Longest walk of my life ever. Move out of the way.
Rough night, was it?
He headed inland. Took a ferry up the Charles River.
I will need passage as well.
Of course. Only say the word.
Wait. What? I'm a bit confused. Perfectionist. What is it? I wonder what achievement that is. Understood all main mission constraints. All right. Does that still hurt? Where am I? Am I really still moving? Do I move faster stealth? Okay. What?
Why would they leave this behind?
What?
Long have we waited for you to return. You have done as we asked. You have succeeded.
No, I have failed. My people are gone, chased out by those who I thought would protect them.
It is a trade, a sacrifice, and not in vain. For you have found it.
This?
Now you must hide it, where none shall think to look. And then in time, what once was shall be. Again.
What?
I do not understand.
Nor need you. Only do as we ask. Then you may do as you wish.
But what of my people?
You have saved this place, as was your people's purpose, and that matters most.
It is not enough.
It will never be enough. You strive for that which does not exist. Still, you have made a difference, and you will do so again. Remember, you must hide the amulet where none might find it.
so baffled right now. It's a good spot, but I feel like people would do it, especially, well, in our day of age. Child's grave. It's a pretty good spot, though. So now... what?
I know where the key is.
Then let's go!
Oh yeah, we are in this area, aren't we?
Alright, time to see what's inside.
Not quite. We still need to get the place powered up.
Find the remaining pedestals and plug in the power sources.
I'm on it.
Don't tell me what to do. Well... I'd love to. Can I just go ahead and do... Are you freaking kidding me? I can't do the Animus? I got a bad feeling. Alright, so next I want Assassin's Creed 3. We're gonna head and do the power sources. I'll see you then.